The last century was filled with riddled attempts. Riddled with failed attempts. And I think right now, given the historic rise in health care costs, it's on the short-term horizon that we're going to have a serious crisis. We can't turn this around on a dime. That's why I made the analogy to the Titanic. It's like turning the Titanic around before it hits the iceberg.
Right.
That's the situation that we're finding ourselves in today with rising health care costs. It's going to put the health care system in a death spiral. We know that. It's putting it out of reach for Americans and for employers. And they're desperate for change. And we have to make that change. And it's up to us to do it. So, immaterial of everything else that goes on here every day in the political polemics, my job is to focus on doing what's right and crafting the best policy. It doesn't happen immediately,
right,
Matt. But I think that we have to demonstrate the patience to get it done. And I think we've lost the craft of legislative work here in crafting the best legislation. And we've got to return to that and give it the patience and the commitment that it deserves.
Okay.
And that's why I appreciate the president's work on this as well. And the chairman of the Senate Finance Committee and Senator Grassley, everybody worked hard, irrespective of the differences.
All right. Senator Snowe, it's nice of you to spend some time with us this morning. We appreciate it.